of San Espiritu. Do not believe any despicable rumors you may hear about the revolution against your beloved leader. Trust me, there is not and never will be any revolution.
You've stirred up one Jagundo hornet's nest, Rico. The police and the army are arresting anything that moves.
We must stand together, strong, resolute.
One thing's for sure, Mendoza's rattled. So, now we're gonna throw a bone to the guerrillas. Esperanza's done a deal with some gunrunners. She's put a down payment on some hardware that the guerrillas think will win them the country. And you're gonna hold her hand to make sure nothing goes wrong. Why? Because Uncle Sam's putting up the cash. That's why. Your job is to keep Esperanza alive and make sure it's the good guys that get the money and the guns.
Your rental delivery. Please note there are no scratches or dents. Any damage is coming out of your ass.
Ah, what a sense of humor, huh, Rico? Don't you just love her?
$1 million in news notes. A small price to pay for a revolution, ¿qué no?
Depends who's paying.
Ha! Let's go. My apologies. Here's the deal. We walk into the gorge, just the two of us. There will be two trucks. We give them the case, they give us the trucks. We drive the trucks away. End of story. So, vámonos.
Let's take my vehicle, hmm? These guys are jumpy enough as it is.
So nice to do business with you, Esperanza.
As always.
May I?
Count it if you wish.
Please, where would we be without trust?
You have the launchers?
SAM-3s, still in their wrappers, on the trucks.
May I?
Of course. Enjoy.
Double-faced bastard double-crossed us before we had a chance to double-cross him! Take him out! Double-quick!
Thank you. that as a down payment.
Thank you.